This is my code, and this is my code with a suitable sauce and meat topping. The joke is my code is spaghetti. So I want to have the first level reasonably blocked out and ready for some actual game art by week 10, because that would mean I'd have a big milestone and it would be awesome and yeah. I did it all in one day. I woke up at like 3 a.m. and couldn't go back to sleep.
Classic, I know.
So yeah, I blocked out the whole level. The player spawns over here, and then they go over here, and then they go up here. There are these cool mouse triggers that reveal hidden areas when the player passes them. Very cool, very multifunctional. I'm super pleased with myself. I don't mind showing the whole kind of layout for this first one because it's reasonably linear, but I finally found out what the name of the type of game I'm making is, and it's called a Metroidvania. Feel free to look up what that means, but yeah, for future levels, I'll kind of hide the layout so the players can explore and find it for themselves. I don't know what else to add. Next week I might just clean up my code and get ready to learn some animation. Yay! I love animation! I love drawing!